Well, thanks for clicking on the video. Today I'm back in the woods and with my dog Amber, and today I'm going to be building a very simple survival shelter. So the idea for the shelter is to build it without using any tools at all. Well, thanks for watching the video. This was just a very quick example of a debris shelter which you can make using materials that are very easy to find on the floor in a woodland. As you notice, I'll put a bit of that soft bedding down, which will be nice and comfortable for if I do sleep in here one day. And if you do want to see me spend 24 hours in this, let me know in the comments below and don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. So that's about it. Before I do sign off, I just want to say, if you like shelters like this, or even chairs, then don't forget to subscribe because there's plenty of that on my channel. Goodbye.